Previous winner of the listed Sea Cottage Stakes over 1,800 metres in January 2017, Majestic Mambo, has found his form again. He finished just under a length behind Surcharge in the Grade 1 Daily News 2000.
I'm not too perturbed by the draw. It is a horse that comes from off the pace. We would hate him to be cramped on the rail. It's a massive horse with a nice big action. He's fit. He's well. I think he could get away with it.